But for this program, the goal is to get here at NIH, on NIH campus, some of the most promising and most talented postdoctoral fellows and early career investigators, with the goal of them being educated about all of the abundance of opportunity for research on the NIH campus, and hopefully that they will be, they'll see it as a great opportunity of a place to launch their careers.
However, that there is no better place to do cutting-edge science that I've ever encountered, and I get to go to a lot of such places, than here in the NIH intramural program. As Hannah said, the resources, the collaborative opportunities are just amazing here. Whatever you're interested in, there's a pretty good chance that there's somebody on this campus that's in the top 10 in the world in that particular field, and that they're open to talking with you about your ideas and maybe setting up a collaboration.
I've been learning a lot about NIH, specifically the intramural program. I didn't know anything about it, to be honest. I knew about the extramural program and applying for grants, but I didn't realize how rigorous and well-supported researchers at NIH can be through the intramural program. So it's been quite an exciting learning opportunity and eye-opening to know all the resources, even just seeing the space at NIH and the challenges of getting into NIH as a guest. But it's been a really wonderful opportunity.
I guess my favorite part has been interacting and networking with the other future research leaders, as well as hearing some really interesting presentations. We even got to hear from Dr. Francis Collins, NIH director, and it's been a really long but fruitful day.
It's been great to meet and network with a lot of people, and I've gotten a chance to meet scientific directors within subspecialties in NIH, as well as hear some amazing work with HIV that's been done on campus.
Research session that was moderated by a scientific director of the intramural program. So again, you see building the bridges between the two. We asked each of the 28 attendees, the future leaders, to present a poster on their work, and of course the scientific content was just remarkable in its breadth and depth. There was topics around genetics, genomics, and infection, immunology, computational biology, and they presented them extremely well. And the great thing was that many of the investigators, the established investigators from the intramural program, attended and spoke to them at their posters and had the posters presented to them. So again, it was an opportunity not only for the future researchers to present their work, but for the investigators within intramural program to hear about the works. It was marvelous.
It just seems to get better and better in terms of the capabilities, the environment, the collaborative atmosphere, the willingness to think great thoughts and tackle great important problems in a way that this program makes it possible to do. That if you really want to see progress made, teams are often the way it happens, and teams that are made up of people with differing perspectives are in fact the way that things happen more quickly. Great minds thinking differently, as this wonderful theme that we've adopted here would say. That's not just sort of a nice slogan, it's actually evidence-based, that great minds thinking differently, getting together, make progress more rapidly.